Right outside of this one church town, there's a counter road to a whole lot. Nothing got a deed to the land. In my ground, this is God's country.
Alright.
We pray for rain and thinking when it's falling, cause it brings the grain and a little bit of money. We put it back in the plate. Guess that's why they call it God's country. That's all.